Okay, today I'm going to show you how to tap a tree to get real maple syrup. First thing you want to do is pick a good maple tree. And then I use this 5/16 hose. Take this hose